Because I'll tell you, we have advanced ways of providing ventilation and oxygen to people's bodies, whether that's through a ventilator or through bypass. We can replace the kidneys through dialysis. There's some options for livers, and depending on the center you're at, we support your heart. It is hard to die. But what does it come down to? It comes down to your quality of life. It comes down to your function. That's the X factor. And when you go through a prolonged ICU admission, you do not come out the same person. I'll give you an example. We had older, these are older studies, but people that had ARDS from influenza, these are earlier in the 2000 studies. You could be 25 years old, and you would still be short of breath going up the steps after a significant ARDS episode. So it really comes down to, like, not wanting to see people